Hi, my name is Nimish Goel. I'm a partner with WTS Dhruva Consultants. Welcome to our brand new series, VAT In-shorts. Friends, these are tough times when all of us stay at home to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. Our government needs to be applauded for the efforts that they have made to contain the outbreak of this virus and also on various stimulus packages that they have been offering to support the SME and industry at large. Somewhere in the middle of managing our home, work, kids all together, it is important that we do not lose sight of our own personal learning and growth. That typically happens when we are physically in offices and deal regularly with our colleagues, with our clients, and with our advisors. To ensure that there is no disruption in learning, we at Dhruva are coming out with a series of videos that have been prepared by our team of VAT experts. Through these videos, we intend to bring you up to speed on some of the most intriguing and complex matters and issues that Dhruva has been advising its clients in a variety of sectors, including real estate, retail, hospitality, education, and financial services. So if it is deciphering a tax treatment of labor accommodation given to employee when it is not a part of a statutory mandate, or if you are an automobile dealer operating in UAE, what tax treatment do you put on the supports provided by the principal overseas manufacturer? If you are an e-commerce player, the VAT treatment and compliances could vary depending on the model that you operate, whether it's a drop shipment or whether it's a B2C. Or if you are a real estate player, what treatment do you put and how do you allocate your overhead costs and allocate them to your projects which run over a period of 3 to 5 years? Or it could be as simple as managing the working capital and cash flow by structuring around your VAT transactions in these difficult times of COVID-19. So these and some of the other very interesting topics is what we intend to cover in these videos, which we are going to share with you over a period of next 4 to 6 weeks. Friends, these videos have been prepared by our team members while they are at home, and therefore we have tried to keep them as simple and as informal as possible, without losing, obviously, the technical edge of the content. We hope you will find these videos very informative and interesting, and we look forward to having your candid feedback on our efforts. So friends, keep looking for more videos. Stay tuned for more learning. Stay home and be safe.